Here's for a team member. Yeah, okay. Thank you very much. There are two approaches. I think that the much more important is the team member. Here we have selected them. We fixed them a lot. We're going to work with them. So if there is a problem with a team member, that means there is a problem with the manager. So we shouldn't have problems with team members. So you cannot say that I got bad workers or lazy ones. So if you got lazy workers and you got lazy team members, I have to fire you. And because you're a bad manager, that's it. So you don't should have lazy members of the team. And so that's why the team members is much more important, because I selected him or her, it took a lot of time. It took a lot of time to teach, and it took a lot of time to create a team that made the leader success. This profit. So nowadays there are some coaches that mean that they are focused not on a customer, because they do not deliver money. And because the people deliver money, they create a success. That's it. But it's not you can imagine the perfect process. That is and this perfect process is done by unperfect people. So what we can get? There's low quality, the products that move that would be great if we will get some product on the plant. Sometimes it's even impossible to get product because the product is stuck somewhere during the process. Yeah, because someone say asleep, fall asleep and didn't appear in the reporting place. What else? If we're talking about service management, just imagine a shop. A store must be open from say 7 a.m. till 7.